Good day, my wonderful listeners, wherever you are. I want to use this opportunity to teach you how to find contract address of any token, on your own. In case there is an airdrop and you need to run the airdrop, sometimes most people do not know how to get the recontract address. Now, for you to get your recontract address, there are three things you do. There are, you can get it in CoinMarketCap, you can get it in CoinGecko, you can also get it in your Google Chrome. Now, in this video, I will use CoinMarketCap as an example. And so, we'll be doing it, you will see me how it will be done. For you to generate your contract address using CoinMarketCap as an example. Now, in the link for your CoinMarketCap is in the description of this video. So you do yourself a favor by liking this video, sharing it, and also subscribing to this channel in case you have not done so. Now we go to our CoinMarketCap. This is CoinMarketApp. When you enter the cap, you click on search. When you click on search, you now type the name of the token you want to copy the contract address. For instance, let me type PAL. PAL. There's an ongoing airdrop in PAL now, so let me use PAL as an example. What's going on? My network was happening. Oh God. Okay. Network, I don't know. Let me use another this thing. My network is having problem. Let me check another token. Network, what is it now? It's like the network has come up now. Let's use PAL. The network is still down. Has come up now. So this is PAL. Which kind of PAL are we looking for? The one we are running an airdrop on it now, which is Play and Like. You see the coin? You see the chart of the coin, how it is moving in the coin market cap. Now, where do you get the contract address? You scroll down. You scroll down. Have you seen it? It has shown you. The network it belongs is a Binance Smart Chain BEP20 coin. So you now copy it. You see its address copied. And then go to your Trust Wallet, add token, and paste it, and select Smart Chain. Because you have already seen it is a Smart Chain coin here. So when you go to your Trust Wallet, you change your network from Ethereum to Smart Chain and paste it. Now let's go to Trust Wallet. Let's go to Trust Wallet. This is my Trust Wallet. I already have it in this. Okay, it's like I don't have it in this wallet yet. Let me check very well. I already have it in this wallet, so let me go to another wallet so that you will see it very well. Let me choose another wallet. And now in this wallet, now I don't have it. You can see it's not here. So what do?
I come here, search token, you can just type anything so that this add custom token will appear. Then you click on it. Remember, we saw it is a Binance Smart Chain coin when we were in the coin market. So we are going to change this network from Ethereum to Smart Chain. And then you now paste. You now paste what you copied over there. You can see it has popped up. You can see it now. You now have PAL here. So that you can now copy your wallet address to the airdrop bot and paste there. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe to this channel. Share this video so that others can get it. If you know your friend who is still struggling on how to get his contract address and how to copy his wallet address, just share this video to the person so that the person will no longer struggle. Thank you.